Do you remember the time, we had poor little innocent Teddy on my knee. I wouldn't want him on my knee right now, but no thanks. We went over to the valley. Where's the airport over there?
Stanley.
And just as he started to touch down, he took right off again. And, you know, the sweet soul and understanding person that I am, I said, look, you boy scout, if you're going to do this fancy skydiving and all this stuff, you don't do it with a little child in the plane. You know, I gave him a hard time, but the wheels didn't come down. That's the time we went up over the airport at the International Airport, and he got a call, his instructor, who taught him to do all this fancy stuff, and he said, well, go up 10,000 feet and come down and come out quick, and that should shake those down. Yeah. That's the first time I wet myself since I was two. So he did this a few times. And he said, gosh, Art, he said, I guess the thing isn't going to come down. You'll have to make a crash landing. Well, so I said, Teddy, don't look out the window. And Teddy being Teddy looked out the window. So he was 8 years with no teeth. Oh, gummed it. But Art made a beautiful landing. He made one test run, I remember that. And then they were all out there with the foam and the everything, and we were in the news and all this, and he made a good landing. All you bent was one prop, wasn't it? I threw the underwear away. This gets worse. As a result of this, Teddy had no teeth until he was 8 or 9, so he had stainless steel gums. He ate everything. He ate the windowsills, 3 Volkswagens, and you know, and he was working on the school seats when the principal called him. And the principal, I forget his name now, he called me, Mrs. Manning, did Teddy have breakfast this morning? I said, yes, we eat well. I said, would you like to know what he had? He said, yes, I would. Well, I said, he had half a grapefruit, bacon and eggs, toast and jam, and a glass of milk. Well, he shouldn't be hungry then, should he? I said, no, but if you're in doubt, I'll send a banana with him tomorrow. And he said, no, he's chewing up the seats. And I told him, I said, he's already chewed up half the property here. His teeth will come in when he's 8, and then I said, I'll be glad to replace the seat. He said, no, it was just an old seat. I'm not making that up. That actually happened. What happened was he said, Teddy, are you hungry? And Teddy said, yes. Thank you.
see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.